friends. Welcome back to the vlog channel. Thanks so much for watching. Click the subscribe button, the whole nine. My husband is saying bad words in the background. So I just went on a walk with my parents, and my parents, I've told you guys, I think before, have a lot of property. And this car drove up while we were there and like asked my parents if they were selling part of the property. My parents were like, no, we like our space. We don't like people around us. And cut to, like, I talked to these people. They're super nice. They're looking at the property that backs up to my, parents' property. And we were like, no. And Jazz was like, you can get out and like walk the property from this side. I don't care. He was like, I'm just not selling it. By the end of us walking back up the driveway and back down, their driveway is 1/4 mile. Like, there was like a bidding war going on for the piece of property on the other side. Like, it is so, the housing market right now, I do not envy people trying to buy right now. Like, I've told you guys, like, we will build. I don't envy people who have to like bid out other people for stuff. That just stresses me out. I was stressed for that man. He was very nice, but I was just it is actually really late right now for me to about to go sit down and film a YouTube video. It is 7:42 p.m. but I'm gonna go and then hopefully start editing maybe tomorrow's video. I have so much to do tomorrow and this weekend. So like tomorrow is Friday. We are going to, or I'm going to the gym, and then I'm getting a massage in the afternoon. My like once a month massage now, Massage Envy, best investment ever. And then after that, I have a grocery pickup for our groceries for Saturday, because Saturday we are going to the lake instead of Monday. Yes, I gotta get dog shots on Saturday. We're gonna go to the lake with the fam on Saturday with like Sam's family, my family. We go to my Nana's lake. And so we're just gonna be gone all day. So I won't have time to film Sunday's video. So I gotta film Sunday's video today. You can go outside now. Let me just see that. You can try and kiss me. Try and kiss me. All right, got you guys all kinds of jacked up. I have you like set up on my Dyson Airwrap with two boxes underneath that. But I'm gonna cut this off camera because a lot of you guys were stressed out last time with me unboxing. I got in a Grove Collaborative package of all repurchases, so I wanted to share that, like all just like things that we basically buy over and over and over again. Although I just discovered the other day that Target has like Grove Collaborative brand stuff, which kind of like annoyed me because I was like, why didn't I know that? So, said this before, I am on the Kendra Scott PR list. Some of this stuff like may not be on the website yet by the time this video go up. It usually it comes within like days if it's not on the website yet. So I get three pieces here. Oh my gosh. So I will link these in the description bar below for you guys if they are for sale yet. So these are the threaded L in gold. I love those so, like, look how pretty those are. How gorgeous. And one thing I have to give kudos to Kendra Scott for, I can handle pretty heavy jewelry, but they have started changing like a lot of their jewelry to be featherweight. And so that's what, there's this little sticker on here and it says featherweight. And I can just tell you right now, these are like so much lighter than some of the other L earrings that I have. I don't know if they say L or L-E, but I have a friend named Ellie and that's not how she spells her name. So I'm gonna go with L, E-L-L-E. Okay, I got the Elise ring in gold. This ring is already on their website, but I don't think they have this color yet. And I thought, I thought that would be, my fingers are still a little bit swollen from my walk. I like get really swollen fingers because I walk with my hands down, obviously. But I thought the orange would be really pretty for summer. So again, they have this ring online already, just like this coral color they don't have yet. That is gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Once my fingers kind of chill out a little bit, I think I'll be able to wear that no problem. And then these. Oh my gosh. How stunning are those? So these I have in pink and they're featherweight, but this one does not say it's featherweight on here. These are the Savannah in gold. Let me grab the pink to show you guys. So the pink is already online. So I think they have like, yeah, they have pink and blue. and they're both really pretty. And I think they may have a white. Could be wrong with that, but I liked the pink so much that that's why I picked out the gold. So that's the pink. I thought, like, perfect beach earring, right? And then, okay, gold is significantly heavier than the pink, but I would not say that that is heavy at all. Like a good dinner earring, not something you're gonna wanna wear through the day. Gonna put those back. I need to share all this stuff on my Insta. Okay. This happens every time. It makes me so mad. So I buy the seventh generation. It probably just popped off. Seventh generation wipes. And this lid pops off so easy, but I do have a way, a little like hack for how to keep these fresh. So I'll show that to you guys in 1 second, but that always happens with seventh generation. So we get these, I'd say monthly. These are the disinfecting wipes. I needed a refill on the Mrs. Meyers multi-surface cleaner. I got rose scent. I've never gotten that one before. I needed to get multiple, but they were actually out of a couple, so not a huge deal. This is like my whole reason for actually placing this order, and you can get these at Target, but they only had like two. And when I went to look, it looked like they have a very small section of Grove Collaborative stuff, so I definitely like wouldn't bank on your Target having them, but do know they have an option. Like if I was out of these, I would definitely be able to run a Target, but... Okay, so these are the dishwasher detergent packs, and I love them. They are 91% plant-based, which is amazing. I love the Mrs. Meyers fabric softener, so I got the lavender scent times two, because we are out of that. Getting low. These are our favorite bleach pods. They're the bleach, grab green bleach alternative pods. You add into laundry to boost your whites. Removes stains and neutralizes odors. It's fragrance-free, hypoallergenic, non-toxic, and it's like from naturally derived ingredients. These are the laundry detergent packs that we always get. Same thing here. Like there's 11 ingredients in here. One of the 11 being coconut oil. Like so. This is the laundry detergent packs, 95% bio-based, no synthetic fragrances, dyes, or optical brighteners. We love this stuff. And my husband has really sensitive skin. And so that it not breaking out his skin is like an added bonus. Oh, I got a small one. That's right. I had like enough to get a little free one. So I bought this like small laundry detergent pack set, and then I also got soap. So this scent is the Oat Blossom scent. I use the Mrs. Meyers body wash in that scent, and it's magical. So I went ahead and bought the bar of soap in that scent. So that is everything I have for this like little quick impromptu haul. But I gotta get filming. I'm just procrastinating at this point. I need to get it together. Okay. Now I'm really procrastinating, but I forgot to show you the little on how to keep your wipes cooler, wet, longer, whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. Really gotta get to filming. I'm just like walking around doing nothing. What'd I do with that? Hey honey, what happened to that metal thing that you put the wipes in? Oh, it's right freaking here. Okay. Listen, you don't need this, but you need this. Okay, this thing is from Amazon. So, I'm gonna put one up through
here.
This thing seals them up so much, but look. Oh, I have to do it again. But anyway, it's this little, and it looks like so much better on your counter than like a big thing, you know? So from Amazon, I'll have it linked below.
Realize I haven't vlogged much, so hi Sam, say hello.
What's up?
That stupid ass peace sign. So we are walking Doug today, chunky boy. Look at him, he is struggling.
He refuses to walk in the grass. He only wants to walk on the road.
But that's good. He needs to walk on the road to get his paws because he won't let us cut his cut his little claws. But yeah, I realize I haven't vlogged much because we just have had so much going on, so I don't even know. But I want to tell you guys happy Tuesday. I hope you guys are having a great day. I promise we'll be back with regular vlogs soon, but life has just been like crazy lately. I feel like I've been saying that for like 6 months though. Like, the older I get, the more I realize that, sorry, there's like yard signs and stuff. The more I realize like life, adult life is just busy. I'm not crazy about it. But I wanted to say happy Tuesday. Thank y'all for watching the vlogs, and we'll see you in the next one.